pathologist has to determine is the identity of the deceased, the time of death, and the cause of death.